Logan 5, please identify.
Report to Carousel.
Do you even know what I'm talking about? We'll get to that. Michael York was born in Fulmer, Buckinghamshire, England. He worked at the National Youth Theatre before making his West End debut in 1959 in the play Hamlet. He attended the University of Oxford and got a degree in English, and then he returned to the theatre. He ended up at the National Theatre under the direction of Laurence Olivier. In 1965, he was in a production at the National Theatre of Much Ado About Nothing, and that was directed by Franco Zeffirelli. Franco Zeffirelli put him in his film The Taming of the Shrew, and that starred Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton. That same year, he was photographed by a photographer, of course, named Patricia McCullum, and he married her, and they are married to this day. Mr. York was also in Zeffirelli's Romeo and Juliet, playing Tybalt. He played Liza Minnelli's co-star in Bob Fosse's Cabaret. And he was in the very popular franchise The Three Musketeers as D'Artagnan. Mr. York made his Broadway debut in a play by Tennessee Williams called Outcry.
Logan 5, please identify. Report to Carousel.
Now, that's a reference from the 1976 film Logan's Run, and it's how I got introduced to Michael York. I saw it on a TV Movie of the Week rerun. It's a future apocalyptic world where at the age 30, your hand lights up and you report to Carousel, where they, spoiler alert, kill you. He also starred in the film The Island of Dr. Moreau with Burt Lancaster. Ooh, science fiction. Mr. York has had many TV credits, including such shows as The Gilmore Girls, How I Met Your Mother, and Curb Your Enthusiasm. He's also done a lot of voiceovers for animated series, including, you know, Batman, Superman, Justice League International, and Star Wars, The Clone Wars. And you 30-somethings might remember him as Austin Powers' boss, Basil Exposition. This is Todd Pickering for Walk of Fame Wednesday. I will see you next week in Hollywood.